他的先生再见了。我仍然在等自己，他现在就是他没有没有时间，是他的先生。
I only is called devotees. They are alone to take that.
Yeah.
That's why in those public they go and they don't come.
Are they still doing good?
Yes. This is their, see, the descendants of that Balla, Nityananda Balla, the pastor. Actually, there was a Jamindar in this area of Kathwa. This is in Murshidabad district. And there is one Jamindar here, Nityananda Balla. He is a very powerful person. So during the time of British and Mughals, like few years, 1900 beginning, then what has happened here, a famous battle took place. From here, from this place, towards Ekachakra, there's a place called Palasi. So there, battle of Palasi took place. So that time, these Muslims, they sought his help. And he was also working under them only. Most of the Buddha and Dutta Thakur, he was also working under this Mughal. Like, you know, Sanatana Goswami. So they were the rulers. And then he came and requested Nityananda Balla to help him in the war. In one more war happened in Kathwa. So he came and helped because they didn't know the ways of this area. Geography they didn't know, and he helped in all these things. And then he helped these Mughals to become victorious. So this Mughal, he was so happy. Then he told this Nityananda Balla, I will give you my treasury key. You open and whatever you want, you take it as a gift. So he always had an ambition that in this area of Kathwa, this nearby area, he wanted to have a big land. So he went and then he brought all the land documents and also so much of things he took, the Nityananda Balla. Then he came here and he went to his spiritual master. There is no mention of his name. He went to Sukhavati, he is a Vaishnav. Then he went there and told him that I have procured so much of land and money. So now what I should do? And he said, because this is coming from a Muslim, so you should not use it for your personal things. Better you put it in the service of Krishna. So then he constructed this big palace. And then he established this palace. And under this Nityananda Balla, Uddharananda Thakur was serving. So then he also had a very great respect for Uddharananda Thakur, and he used to meet Uddharananda Thakur and take his association. And Uddharananda Thakur sometimes used to come here. And those days he said that he has made these two Nath Mandal. There is a big boat festival and Julan festival. Everything will happen. It's so pompous. He used all the money for the festivals. And then Uddharananda Thakur used to come here. And then he also used to participate and prasad. And he used to do things and like that. And after Uddharananda Thakur passed away, his grandmother is no one was taking care. So he brought here and he established here and he established
so much.
The Nityananda Balla. He brought Uddharananda Thakur to Dhoni Thakur. So from here Uddharananda is very close. So he brought
him. There was a place, is it called
Shakai Ghat. From here when we are going, there's a Ganga Ghat. Actually Ganga Devi, she wanted to wear this white shell shaka, no? And then she went to a market and then Ganga Devi asked, like, I want to buy, give me this. And then he gave one, but she didn't have money to give. And then Ganga Devi told, my father is Uddharananda. And Uddharananda is very famous here because he is a Suvarnavan, you know, he's from Mandini. So he's a gold master. So then I told, and so Uddharananda Thakur wife passed away when she was only 28 year old, and they didn't have any children. That time they were in Saptagraha. Then he moved here. Then Uddharananda Thakur said, why somebody, the shop wala said, give money for this bangle when your daughter came into. And then he said, like, he thought whatever it is, some village girl, no? Those days village means everybody they treat like a daughter. So some lady, she didn't have money, so she has taken. But that day when Uddharananda Thakur went to take bath, Ganga Devi from inside, she manifested the hand with shaka and she showed the hand to Uddharananda Thakur, saying that I am the one who came. So Siddharthanatha was very, very happy. There's one place called Shankar Ghat. It's called Shakai Ghat.
Shankar Ghat, that's very good.
They are the Ganga Bihari to Simandara.
To this Siddharthanatha. So we were so happy. This is basically because Ganga Mata Goswami Nityananda's daughter, that Kamsavadi, you know, this Ganga Mata lineage is there, and he is one of the Dwadasha Gopas. So in that way also Ganga Mata is feels that he is, you know, Siddharthanatha Gopas.
What
are
there
also some Shulpins are there, no? We have to ask Ganapati Prabhu. What is Prabhu, Ekane to Charan Chinha Chavta Kar,
he is big.
Krishna?
Krishna Kamini.
Krishna Kamini. Kobe te kota. Kota Kobe te kata. Krishna Kamini. My matlab Radha and Krishna Dujane Rupa Charan Chinha. One stone is there. The footprints already is telling me Radha and Krishna.
In our kind, please, one kind Krishna Vachandra Kamari and the other.
Krishna Kamini. Both are both of the when they close, they won't allow anyone to come into the
how you found this place?
Actually, Guru Maharaj. Then now this place is still there is one queen here. In their name, she is 93 year old. She is still staying living here. And then now she is the administrator. Now Guru Maharaj is like talking with them and that's where at least some we can come and do some service there and worship and renovation. Very nice. That's the purpose of the government.
Still
she is there. Once I believe that she visited Mayapur for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's 500 sannyas ceremony, he did a very big event. So that time they invited her. The Bhakchara Maharaj was this Prabhu, Ganapati Prabhu, he is Bhakchara Maharaj disciple. So he is a very famous person here. So, he has got some relation in Navinav Maharaj from this thing in this house. We are going to this house. Can you be talking about it? No, I don't think so. We have to go to the
ಭೀತ್ರೆ ಜೊತೆ ಬರ್ವೆ
ಮುಗಲ್ ಎಂಪರರ್ ಓವರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬ್ರಿಟಿಷ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಟು
ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್
So Siddharthanatha Thakur is a disciple of Nityananda Prabhu. Appo avaru visit pannirkara inna Nityananda
ಯದ್ವೈತಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮೋಪನಿಷದಿ ತದಪ್ಯಶ್ಯಾತನು ಯತ್ಮಂತರ್ಯಾಮಿ ಪುರುಷಿತಿ ಸೌಶಂಶಾ ವಿಭಾವ ಸದೈಶ್ವರಿ ಪೂರ್ಣೋಯಾಯಃ ಭಗವಂಸಾ ಸ್ವಯಮಯಂ ನ ಚೈತನ್ಯ ಕೃಷ್ಣಜಗತಿ ಪರಾತತ್ವಂ ಪರಮಿಹ. Like this is the beginning, this is the first three verses of the Chaitanya Charitamrita.
Prabhupada Jaya Prabhupada
Jaya Prabhupada Jaya Prabhupada Jaya Prabhupada Jaya Prabhupada
Prabhupada Prabhupada
Jai Jai Prabhupada 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 Jai Jai Prabhupada
Shri Gauri Charanga Padma Shri Valla Bhakta
ಮುಯಿ ಸಾವಧಾನ ರಾ
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Thank you.
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Chaitanya Jing, Yun Banda,
center is Radha Mohan, small date is Radha Gopinath.
Shamayan Gornita Shamayan Shri Radha Madan Mohan.
Oh, right.
Матаджи, Матаджи, подержите, пожалуйста, я сейчас тут же поклонюсь. Вот так, держите.
The bottom is Radha Madan Mohan, the top is Radha, it's Gornitai. The small ones are Radha Madan Mohan, the top ones are Gornitai.
No, it looks like they're already
inside. Oh, the smaller ones are Radha Krishna. Radha.
家的那个工作。
上面是高丽菜。
Thank you.
Whoever has not seen, she will bring again the manuscript and the file.
Это Джо, у вас салфетка есть, а? А, спасибо.
Еще кто-то поедет?
Не знаю.
Или уже обеду домой?
Не знаю.
On the other side of Gangai Saptagram, they cross over and they came here near Katovi.
Saptagram is another further side of Gangai.
Saptagram where Raghunatha Das Goswami
born. He was from Saptagram. Saptagram was very densely populated, many people living there, especially the gold merchants. They were there. There was many villages here, but now not so many.
One poor Maharaj, Gauramapuri Maharaj told us to put for Saptagram. Dhananjay Pandit and all these Gauras, they are all birthplaces. Udharan Das Thakur, birthplace is there in Saptagram. And Raghunatha Das Goswami, Haridas Thakur, when he came from Bangladesh, first he went there.
Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada has quoted Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati's first book. And so he wrote all about Saptagram and how all the Subarnavaniks were from there. And the Subarnavaniks are low class people. They're just interested in money, they're materialistic, you know. But Lord Nityananda, by the mercy of Uddharanda, they all became the world. He brought them to Lord Nityananda.
Somebody
bathe
here and then
put
the
Sama,
they will die.
Oh, yeah,
only for the day.
I guess.
Yeah, you do.
他们很喜欢钱，所以被认为是比较自由的人。然后王力就是穆斯林的统治者给他们的抬头，就相当于他们的姓。那他们原本的这个姓。
Thank you.